going to C curve your spine. Feel your ribs pulled down into the mat. Fingertips down just as wide as your mat. Lift your opposite leg and just hover at your point of control. You're gonna take your lengthened leg, take it out around, and exhale right through the center. Your breath is inhale out around, exhale right through the center. And exhale, bend. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, pulling into those abs.
Exhale as you pulse, pulse, knee to nose. Inhale as you switch legs. If you feel tension in your neck and shoulders, pull your knees into your chest and rest your head on the mat.
Last set. Inhale, exhale, abs pull the leg in.
If this proves too challenging, lower your torso and hips into a smaller bridge position.
Leg goes out around, exhale to the center.
Inhale, exhale, center. Initiate the movement from your glutes and hamstrings. If this proves too challenging, lower your torso and hips into a smaller bridge position.
More set.
Keep your abdominals pulled in and your spine tall.
Hold your hands in line with your shoulders. Try not to let them drop. Bring them open. Flip your palms and press them to the back of the room. You're gonna really expand your chest here. Grow tall. Bring your hands a little bit closer to the floor and lift your palms up.
Chest stays lifted as your shoulders draw down your spine.
Exhale, tuck your tailbone, scoop your abdominals, and balance. Face your palms to each other. Inhale, open the arms out to the side. Exhale, bring them together. Last two. Last one. Reach your arms straight out in front of you. Bring one leg up. Bring the other leg up and balance. Elbows into your body. Exhale, fingertips, toes up to the ceiling, creating a V with your body. Inhale, bend the limbs. Inhale, over, down, exhale around and up. Last two. And hold it. Both legs straight up to the ceiling. Cross one ankle over the other. Reach the fingers for the toes. Exhale, lift higher.
Keep your neck long and rest your head lightly on your hand.
Hips stay stacked.
Feel your lower abdominals engage to stabilize the torso.
Drops down and extend. So again, you wanna really shoot that leg out from your hip. Now try to maintain extension right between your hip and bottom rib.
And extend back. If needed, straighten your arm long on the mat and rest your head down on your arm.
And hold your leg behind you. Bring your heel to your glutes. Pull that navel to the spine. Draw the knee up towards your nose and swing it back for bicycle.
When setting up for side plank, place your right knee and your right hand directly in line with each other using the length of your mat. Your knee should be directly underneath your hip, and your hand should be directly underneath your shoulder. Give yourself the space you need to compensate for the length of your torso.